Hey, Brandy, how's Trix?
Ah, that's like really offensive, Curtis. A trick is what a prostitute turns. Asking someone how's Trix is basically calling them a whore.
My dad used to say that to me all the time.
Well, I guess he just wanted to know how you were doing.
Yeah, he was a pretty good pimp.
Well, hello, children. A lovely day, is it not? Now, never forget, you are the future. Yes.
Well, the future looks pretty bleak then, Mayor Winningham.
No nonsense, my boy. Just give me a shining sun, a little fresh brains, and I'll whistle a happy tune.
If you had lips.
Who pissed in his brains this morning? Best keep an eye on this one. He may be a troublemaker. And you know what happens to those. Yes, sirree, we are all in this together. Be good to one another. Honk, honk!
No thanks.
I'm offering you a free piece of rat ass, and you don't even give a rat's ass? What are you? Oh my god, you are! I should've known! You're one of those little veggie boys.
Now who's being offensive? Oh, gross.
You taste funny.
Yeah, vegetarian guys are less salty.
You're a lie!
Well, please don't tell.
What are you doing here?
If anyone finds out, they'll...
Eat your brains.
Or send me back home. Seriously, my family are a pack of wild douchebags. I can't go back, and I don't want to get a job or whatever.
Huh. I kind of want to suck your brains out of your ear, but maybe there's a little arrangement we could come to.
I just don't think I'm your type.
My options are kind of limited. Zombie guys aren't just dead from the neck up, if you know what I mean.
I think I can crack your code.
They're dead from the waist down, too.
I got it.
Their penises don't get hard.
Crystal clear. Thank you.
So, I could eat you, or you could eat me.
You know... Subtlety really isn't your forte.
Honk. Honk.
Ugh. It's cold.
Hey, Curtis. How's Trix?